So as the guard of honor marches off, in the event today, Prime Minister will also be distributing awards to the meritorious NCC cadets and then address the gathering here at the Kariyappa Parade Grounds.
Saman Guard ke paschat, charon wing, Army, Navy, Air Force tatha Girls Wing, maidan se bahar jate hue, yuva shakti rashtra ka stambh, gahan urja evam mahatvakanksha se labalab. माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जो स्वयं एक एनसीसी कैडेट के रूप में देश की सेवा कर चुके हैं, युवा वर्ग के लिए सदैव एक प्रेरणा रहे हैं। वक्त आने दे बता देंगे तुझे ऐ आसमां, हम अभी से क्या बताएं, क्या हमारे दिल में है, क्या हमारे दिल में है।
And there we see, nearing the saluting dais, cavalry, where soldier warriors are mounted on horseback. So we see five horsemen marching in front of the dais. And this mounted section of horses is led by Under Officer Dharamveer, proudly bearing the national flag as he is mounted on the horse called Vajra.
Of all the sights of battlefield, there was none more inspiring than that of a cavalry unit in full glory of its charge.
And following Under Officer Dharamveer are four horses with their flag bearers. On the extreme right, you see Under Officer Veer Abhimanyu Chipper on Tehzeeb, proudly bearing the army flag as the Prime Minister looks on. And next to the under officer is Corporal Anjali, mounted on Tufan and bearing the Indian Navy flag. The Indian Air Force flag was borne there by Under Officer Neeru Tavar on Tushar and Sergeant Quartermaster Ankit Tavar bearing the NCC flag riding on Messi.
Ladies and gentlemen, closely following are the 17 marching contingents. As you see on your screen moving towards the saluting dais.
That's the Andhra Pradesh and Telangana Directorate.
Chest swelling with pride, heads held high, smartly marching contingent, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana led by Senior Under Officer P. Satish Kumar Reddy, placard bearer Senior Under Officer Adnan Pasha. Smart salute to the Honorable Prime Minister. Following close behind is Bihar and Jharkhand led by Senior Under Officer Shivanandan Kumar and Senior Under Officer Abhishek Kumar.
And that's the Delhi contingent led by Senior Under Officer Rahul and the placard bearer Sergeant Rajiv Nayak. These are the mellifluous tunes coming from the brass band, Bombay Engineering Group, Center Kirki, led by Naib Subedar G.J. Binu, and the band tune, Jahan Dal Dal Par Sone Ki Chidiya Karti Hai Basera, Wo Bharat Desh Hai Mera.
Loh Purush Ki Ruhani Mitti Ki Khushbu Bikherta Agla Marching Contingent, Gujarat Se. Contingent Commander Cadet Thakur Parth, Placard Bearer Senior Under Officer Jadeja Harshad Singh. Gujarat ka dasta, smart salute, Mananiya Pradhan Mantri ko, Gaurvanvit Pal, Itihas ke panno mein darj hote hue. Iske theek piche, Maa Bharati ka mukut kahe jane wali pavan dharti se, agla marching contingent, Jammu Kashmir tatha Ladakh, command sambhali hai Cadet Aman Singh ne. Placard Cadet Manmeet Singh.
Well, that's the Karnataka and Goa Directorate led by Senior Under Officer Somarth Gajanan Ghatke and the bearer of the placard Senior Under Officer Purvi Gowda KM. Perfect synchronization.
Yeah!
There are 17 directorates of the National Cadet Corps, and when you look at the NCC flag, you'll actually find 17 petals which are demonstrating them. Here comes the Kerala and Lakshadweep Directorate, ably led by Under Officer Rishikesh B.S. and the placard borne by Junior Under Officer Atul Krishnan.
Their colorful military regalia is the military band from Army Medical Corps led by Naib Subedar Rajendra Singh playing Kadam Kadam Badhaye Ja.
Khushi ke geet gaaye ja, and Colonel, what a moment of happiness for the young cadets here.
Bilkul Amit ji, agar aap dekhen 23 January Netaji ka janmdin pura rashtra parakram divas ke roop mein mana raha hai aur ye unki azad hind fauj ka rashtra geet tha.
Absolutely, the graceful and enchanting patriotic song was the marching song of the Azad Hind Fauj. Here comes Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh Directorate.
Iski kaman sambhali hai Senior Under Officer Yadubendra Solanki ne. Placard sambhala hai Junior Under Officer Ram Pratap Rajput. Aankhon mein Indradhanushi sapne, har maidan fateh karne ka jazba.
Prime Minister himself has been an NCC cadet, and so has been the Honorable Defense Minister.
Odisha Nideshalay Cadet Akash Kumar Nayak ki kaman mein board marker Cadet Suman Gowda. Chusti furti se aage badhte hue. कंधों पे आसमान उठाकर चले हैं हम, सूरज हथेलियों पे उगाकर चले हैं हम. अबल अल्लाह नूर उपाया कुदरत दे सब बंदे. पंजाब हरियाणा हिमाचल प्रदेश तथा चंडीगढ़ के दस्ते की कमान कंपनी सार्जेंट मेजर अंशुल महंत के हाथों में. प्लेकार्ड बेरर सीनियर अंडर ऑफिसर अतुल वर्मा.
Well, Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh and Chandigarh were the champion directorate last year. Who will get the honours today? We'll get to know as we now see the Rajasthan directorate. Ably led by Senior Under Officer Deepak Dhobi and the placard bearer Cadet Manaswini Sodha.
Marching in a splendid formation. Next, we have contingent from Tamil Nadu, Puducherry, or usse pehle pipe and drum band, Jammu and Kashmir Light Infantry ka, Naib Subedar Sukhdev Raj, Kadam Kadam Badhaye Ja ki tune bajate hu.
And in the midst of this, I hope you all had a glimpse of the air show as well. And much more is going to be on the offer as we will catch the micro light flying. That's the Uttar Pradesh Directorate led by Senior Under Officer Ajay Singh and placard held by Senior Under Officer Abhay Yadav. Among the martial tunes, the entire environment inspires patriotism, martial awakening, and valor. Uttarakhand Directorate led by Senior Under Officer Akhil Unyal and the flag bearer Cadet Mayank Rawat.
Let's go.
now the West Bengal and Sikkim Directorate, led by Junior Under Officer Mohit Sharma and flag borne by Senior Under Officer Nuri Banu.
युवा जुनून कुछ नया कर दिखाने का, जोश आगाज को अंजाम तक पहुंचाने का, हौसला नामुमकिन को मुमकिन कर दिखाने का और संकल्प देश को सर्वोच्च शिखर पर ले जाने का। नायब सूबेदार प्रवेंद्र सिंह के नेतृत्व में सुरमई धुन,
well, that's parasailing in action for you as we see Sergeant Jatin getting